Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Feels so good to be taking it easy.
Why would I ever leave? Cause I know.
All the pretty girls said, pick me up at 8. All the pretty girls said, I'm going to LA. All the pretty girls said, I hate my hair. Talking to the mirror in their underwear.
I got some good friends that live down the street.
Got a good looking woman with her arms around me. Here in a small town where it feels like home,
I got everything I need and nothing that I
want. I was counting your vibe on the radio station. On a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down to Panama.
When it rains, it pours. It rains, it pours. Welcome back, Chad. Welcome back to another shift here with Richard Sutton. Let's get this daggone thing going there, Chad. Let's get the dang thing going. Welcome, welcome back, welcome back. Stick around, see what's gonna happen. Alright, Chad, let's get our stuff together. We're gonna hit the road here in just a second. Let's get all together. Just hang tight with me. Put two of them right there. How's going on there, guys? Welcome back there, buddy. Welcome back. Dude, I had my cam and all set up and was getting ready to do the very first video webcam live stream and need a damn connector for the damn thing. So I'm postponed probably until I'm fantastic there. You know it, on this fantastic day with this fantastic community, on this fantastic server and this fantastic deputy. Being watched by these fantastic community members. Boom. Yes. I'll be live webcam for the first time probably around next Friday. I've ordered the piece I need. Got a nice streaming cam here and trying to work out a few details. Again, I'm a low time streamer here, moving up piece by piece. So that will be probably happening next Friday's stream, as long as the part comes in as scheduled. Hopefully. That's why I'm excited. I was excited tonight, got the cam, but I needed an extra piece. I'm a little pissed about that. Yeah, yeah, face reveal. Yep, yep, this beautiful mug right here. Yep, yep. Beautiful, beautiful mug reveal. Still ain't gonna be all smashy smashy yet, but I'm working on it piece by piece. I'm hoping by the spring I'll have a nice little spot here that looked good in camera. It's just going to be standard there for a little bit. But face reveal, yes. 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 Dude, I got to, as soon as I do this and go get some food and water, I'm going to pull up that report to see if they've added anything to it, but, I haven't had a chance to even look at it. I got to look at it, or they're going to think I'm not even paying any attention to it. Okay, it's locked. Let's see. Dude, they raised the server cap to 150, and there's 130 people on here when I just logged in. So this is going to get more and more exciting with more and more people in the city moving around, which is what I've been waiting on. Freaking excited. Still pissed, dude. I couldn't do my webcam tonight. I was excited, dude. I found one that say we were coming for you. It did. I don't know what Valentine has done, but it did. Haha, beat you. Beat you.
Ha 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 ha. I beat you.
There's not enough cops on for the people I've seen online.
That's an A firm from 604.
Let's get this thing to see what we can do. We're gonna see what we can do. Chat, I can't hear my car. Oh, this sucks. No, citizens cannot see how many officers are on. No. If they could see that, then it would definitely be on like neck bone. I'm gonna have to see what's going on here. I'm gonna have to.
If not busy, can we have a couple of units stationed in the area of Poplar Street? We have a lot of trucks just flying down the road here.
Put this car away, and let's take it out again. There we go. I can hear it now. I don't know what happened there, chat. Welcome, everybody. Appreciate the time you stopped by and check us out. Give us a like, follow. Check us out on YouTube, TikTok, One-Eyed Rooster Gaming. For some exciting stuff. Exciting stuff. There is a lot of people. It did it again. Hold on, chat. We're gonna take a nap. We'll come back. You hang in there. Don't you leave me. You hang in there. See if we can fix this. There seemed to be a little issue there with the vehicle sound. It is going to be a very exciting night, guys. There is 133 people in the server right now. The cap before now was only 120. So now it's 150. And there's more people on the server right now than I've seen since it started, of course, because of the 120 cap. So there's a lot more people and there's a lot less officers. So this is going to be a very exciting night. I've got a feeling we're going to lock some people up tonight.
How you doing, deputy? Can I ask a question?
You most certainly can. Partner, why can I help you?
I got stopped a little while ago for missing a door in the hood of my vehicle, and the deputy that made the stop, he still has my ID. Is there any way I can get that back?
Do you know what deputy it was?
That I do not.
Let's see here.
I think he's driving one of your four-door cars.
What's your first name?
Jason.
And they actually took your ID off of you?
Yeah, he tried. I think when he went to give it back, it didn't actually give it to me because it's not in my pocket anymore.
What was the first name and last name again?
Jason Todd.
Jason Todd. 639 dispatch. Is there any officers that pulled over a Jason Todd here recently? Was it in the county? It was one of our. It was us, right? It wasn't the city.
Yeah, it was. It was one of you guys.
Negative on mine, at least on 2 Echo 5.
10-4. I was looking for a county unit. Seems they may still have his ID.
175. Do we have EMS available?
Looks like the ones that are on right now, boss, nobody's is acknowledging they have it.
Okay.
I think if you go to City Hall, I don't know if it'll cost you anything.
Dispatch
or,
call at the dog, gonna be code 4.
That'd be the only other way I know to do it, because there's no telling where the officer, if he might have he might be home taking a nap right now.
Okay.
Sorry about that, though.
Oh, that's fine. I just didn't want to get pulled over without it, you know?
Yeah. And you also, as long as you got a driver's license, you can provide that to an officer through your cell phone. So, no worries on that if you happen to get pulled.
Okay.
Yeah. You, I don't know if you ever done that before.
No, I have not.
Yeah. So if you pull your phone out and go to the third row to the far right, you'll see a documents app. If you hit that, there's going to be licenses in there, and you can share it. It'll share it with the officers and all through their cell phone as well.
Oh, okay.
Yep. So no worries if you happen not to get that taken care of right away. You can provide identification that way.
All right. Thank you.
Yes, sir. You be safe out there.
Thank you. You too.
Yep. Digital ID on the phone for sure.
Ba 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 ba.
620-604.
I can't hear mine either.
It must be.
Well, you just be advised. If you hear, if you have vehicle issues, just go to the garage, put away your car, and put it back, bring it back out. That'll fix the issue.
Thanks,
no worries. 634 be en route to, we're going to be code for this 71 situation. I'll be en route back to the garage for maintenance.
639 is back 10-8. Let's see. Oh, hell, I think the sound from my car just went away. Must be something going on with that. Looks like they might need to do a quick server restart. Oh Lord, gas people said a lot of new people coming in. They getting bloated up. Chat, bloated up. Yeah, I've seen that the day with one person here to take a nap and come back. If mine does it again, I'm doing a bug report real quick so that they can fix it, because, yep, see, it's doing it again. So we're going to do a slash bug. Vehicle title. Vehicle sound goes away.
604 is going to be 76 for the garage.
After 10 to 15 seconds, the vehicle sound goes away.
Anybody in BCSO have a Jason Todd's ID?
Can I?
Does anyone have a Jason Todd ID?
Yep, 634. I'm at the station. I'm having continuous vehicle issues. So you can you meet me here?
He is here. I'll have him meet you at the front of SSSO. You get your shit taken care of. I'll tell him to meet you at the front.
Two Echo 576 RHPD for vehicle issues.
Thanks, 634. He's gonna be up there whenever you get a chance.
No! Why is it not going away? What the fuck is going on? What is going on?
This, 604 back in Zorks.
See how long we keep sound. Partner, I think they found the one that's got your ID.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank
you. I think he's in the garage there right now. He should be. He's been notified. He'll come right here in just a second. Okay.
All right, no problem.
Yeah, man.
What's with this spray paint on your guys' wall over here?
Man, I don't know what the hell's going on. It's just getting a little crazy here sometimes.
I like undersheriffs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We love our undersheriff for sure. I don't know what they got against him at the moment. But hey, you never know. You know, you arrest a few people and they're usually not happy with you.
Yeah, well, hopefully he's staying safe.
Oh yeah, yeah, we got him covered. He's got a lot of back support, so we good.
Glad to hear it. Thank you for your help.
Yeah, man, he should be out shortly.
Okay, thank you.
I think that's him in the pickup truck there, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, wait a minute, let me see.
What's up?
Nothing. I'm just staring at the sky.
Oh.
You know, them pretty old clouds. I've seen birds up there.
What about Santa Claus up here? You like Santa?
Yeah, I kind of like Santa. I don't like looking up at his shirt like this, but, you know, hey.
Cap, try the F-150. That seems to be working for me. As soon as I pull the Crown Vic out, it goes silent on me.
This Tahoe is good here.
Tahoe's doing as well.
Oh, your old Tahoe right here is good.
Right here, sir. All right,
come on over, buddy.
What was I finna do?
Get here, right?
All right, bud. Have a great night.
You too. Stay safe.
604 back, sir.
634, same traffic.
That's what I thought. He got 635 on his. He hasn't changed it. All right. Oh no, I ain't got my coffee yet. I'm drinking a Coca-Cola from Chick-fil-A. But I will. Give me another hour. I'll definitely have my coffee. All right, let's get to work. Let's get to work, chat. Let's get it going. What's up, brother? First time chapper, Mr. Reaper, how are you doing, my friend? Welcome to the chat there, man. Welcome. It's good to see your face. Allegedly seeing your face, you know? We're gonna see what we can get into tonight. Oh man, I am glad that you're here again. I am honored that you took the time to stop by little old me and even take a moment to speak. So appreciate you for that. I'm hoping that I can get into some excitement
tonight
to,
5, 7, 8, 6, let
to do some entertainment here. Yep, get some entertainment. Let me do this before Gaze catches me. Ha ha! Good. I'm glad. So do I. I need me a good fix.
I got any other units 76 to this 90?
Six standing route.
32. Do we see the one call that just came out for Montgomery Walter for a panic?
We're gonna have to cover the whole freaking city
from
and
inside
county
of the store.
Central, I'll be a route from Sandy.
Wait a minute, who's in the city?
It's about 5 miles out.
Who's in the city?
Sorry, police.
604 is gonna be in route. North Freeway. And a half miles out.
I don't like the city, but they're shorthanded in the city, and it looks like it's on fire. hot spot. Yeah, I think that going down there we might get the excitement that we're looking for, but let's do our normal check. Let's
32, it's gonna be 10-6 for vehicle repairs.
Four-door issue, they are going to shoot
634, I'll be out with a motorist assist. 68 approach and Joshua Road, it'd be a red 18-wheeler.
What frequency is the panic going to be on?
I don't believe there's any specific frequency at the
time. Yeah, exactly, Gaze, for the entire state, so...
10-4, take 5.
This is going to be crazy. We're going to have to pick and choose, too, because you can't just run up on a scene that's going to require multiple officers. Yeah, check on the miners. Because if we run up on a bank robbery scene, if we don't have enough units, it's going to be impossible for us to do it efficiently. So we'll probably have to pick and choose what we get into until some officers are on board. Dude, I don't know if you've seen it last night. I haven't posted the video yet. But right here in this spot, there was probably, give or take, 20 people over here mining with probably 12
beacons. Individuals at the store robbery are gonna have, they're gonna have Lieutenant Cardinal as a hostage.
It is crazy. It was crazy. Let's see. We got 3 units in the county, 3 units in the city. There is absolutely there are no LSPD officers on right now that I can tell. And there is not any state police on. The hell? They gotta open up their applications, dude, and let's get some more officers in here.
634, I'll be code 4 off this motorist assist back tonight. Anything holding?
Any more units over here? This is a store robbery. They're gonna have Lieutenant Colonel Walter as a hostage here.
Where you at?
That's Riveri Avenue, or right in front of the garage.
I believe they're on TAC 5 for that right now.
Oh, thank you.
They're on TAC 5.
Where at?
This deck
looks like just 2 right now.
What's the location of this hostage situation?
I don't know if it's a hostage situation, but Alta apartments.
We'll be en route to the city in that area.
604, I believe they're gonna be down in the panic officers are gonna be down in the subway.
Yeah. We lost our sound on our car, chat.
If you enter through Alta Street, you should be able to get them.
What the hell? Something's going on here. Are you guys here? Are you hearing that, guys? Are you hearing the sirens? They gotta fix this shit. This is
gonna be a bunch of games.
This is driving me shit, batshit crazy. Hold on a minute. Let me get back here to the damn garage. I can't take this.
Now they're gonna have two hostages. A guy with a on a scooter just went inside the store and they grabbed out the hostage.
See, I know I don't have my sirens on for the game, but it sounds like to me that my sirens are on. That's gonna confuse the shit out of me. They got a big maintenance team. They need to get this shit fixed. Holy hell.
Yeah, are you having Tesla issues?
Dude, I'm gonna tell you what. My car stops making sound, and then I hit the sirens and turn them off, and they're still going.
Oh,
in my
head. Bro, I'm gonna tell you something. Yeah, and look, every time you hit the siren button, it starts another siren.
Yeah, I'm like, what the hell? This is, oh my God.
Let me. I can't take a Ford F-150.
Let's take one of these and try it. Oh, hell. Is it doing that shit again? Come on. Chat. This is really gonna get on my nerves. Shepard! Thank you for being a friend. Yes. Chat, I am stuck. What in the hell is going on here tonight? Betty is sexy. You damn right she is sexy, baby. You damn right. You wait to the face reveal on Friday, and you see what's in my background a little bit. Yeah. I'll show you some Betty stuff. What's going on with this damn? This is stupid, dude. I can't. It's like I'm freaking glitched out here inside the damn. God darn, chat. Don't hold this against me. Give me 1 second. Let me figure this out. Let me take a nap, I guess. This is the stupidest shit ever. Right now you don't. At the moment, it's all the way it is at the moment. Hopefully here real soon to be able to help me out. Yes, I would appreciate that when that time comes. Right now you just enjoy yourself. Appreciate you and the follows and being part of the family and taking the time. I'm honored for you supporting and honored for your time to even press the button to follow little old me. You are one of the founding followers of this community. The first 100 people are going to be the foundation of the community, so thank you. I think I got it, chat. Holy shit. Oh, God darn. Dude, they got to do something. We can't do this. TM Forder, Will, I appreciate you. Thank you for joining the family there, brother. Thank you. Sister, brother, it doesn't matter. We love you. Just doing it with every damn vehicle. I'm going on patrol. This is not going to take me out for sure, but they need to, I think they need to do a quick server reset. Let me see what they're saying, if anybody's saying anything to Discordia. Let's see.
It'll be 76 in Rockford. Serious vehicle problems.
Dude, I think I'm gonna go insane.
Yes.
I just went to Discord and sent something out. Maybe they'll see it.
That,
well,
that,
it, it is a very well-known issue, and the maintenance department is working on it. They're working tirelessly to find the issue.
God, oh, I put a bug in, too, a bug report.
Yeah.
That's about to drive me damn insane. Hell, you can't do nothing.
Yeah, I know.
All you can do is turn your lights on, and you turn your sirens on. Hell, you're going to hear sirens for the rest of the night.
Yep. I don't even know whether it's, I'm thinking about going 1042.
Ah, jeez, I tell you, I'm ready for some shit and excitement, and this shit here is happening. Yeah, I guess that's what I'll do. I'll just ride in my car and stick my head out and go, wee-woo, wee-woo, wee-woo.
I hear you, brother. I hear you.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to run around in a circle, wee-woo, 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 wee-woo.
You know what? I'll do that too.
Yeah. Wee-woo, and then you do the sneaky,
wee-woo, wee-woo. Here's my air horn. Bang,
bang, bang. There you go. You don't have to worry about that.
My wife's going to kill me. She's probably going to come in here any minute. What the fuck are you doing?
The hell, you've lost your damn marbles? I don't know, dude. I'm ready to lock some people up. Shit. I guess I'll just go out and use my lights and that's it.
Yeah, I guess so.
I guess that's the only thing we can do.
You want to partner up?
Hell, I don't care.
Okay, all right, let's partner.
Well, I don't know. You reckon we the hell ain't that many of us here?
Oh, it's thin coverage. How many units?
Oh man, we literally don't have 6 units.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my car out.
Let's just go with the damn. Got his damn car. Watch it. I have gas in it. / B call sign 639. I appreciate everybody that is here. It's good to see you. Good to see you. Taking your time. Check little old me out. Again, it's good to start seeing the community grow. With good members, and you're stopping by checking me out. I mean, good clip. I gotta get on there tomorrow morning and get some stuff together from all the other funnies and get it on TikTok. Chat. Just remember, you like and follow us here on Twitch. Check us out on YouTube and TikTok. For TikTok, of course, is for the shorts and the funnies we have. And Gaze is a good damn clipper. YouTube is a lot of the previous videos that can't longer be on Twitch. So check us out there, One Eyed Rooster Gaming, the same as it is here at Twitch. Love you guys, you're fantastic. This is a fantastic community for fantastic people to do fantastic things. And I don't know if anybody out there understands the reason why. You know what? This car's dirty. 634 didn't clean this. Damn it, there goes the sound. Son of a bitch, Chad. I don't know if anybody knows the prefaces of Betty White being the follow queen there for me. If you're very young, of course, that you may not have a clue. I don't have enough money. Betty White's entire career and in show business and personally, She was a very upbeat, positive person. Uplifted everybody around her. Was a role model in the communities and in the show business world. There's no strikes on her. You cannot go anywhere online and find any trash out about Betty White. So I lived the same premise as she did. You know, be fantastic to people. Create an environment that's fantastic, and you will prosper. You will prosper together. I might have to go back and rewatch that Wee Woo clip. I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Might as well got those three, but we're gonna be here for a little bit tonight, so we'll.
I'm gonna switch over to TAC 1.
So we need that sandwich. What the hell's wrong with them fools? Speeding down my main highway here. Oh shoot, chat. God darn. My damn brain. My brain. I need money. Oh hell yeah, that man, dude. Didn't expect it to happen when it happened. We thought she was gonna live for quite some time. Dude, at my office, I got her everywhere on my desk. At work and at home. Alright, we got some miners robbing progress. To get an excitement, I just ain't gonna use no damn sirens, chat. Let's hope they figure this shit out quick, because this is not fun. Oh my god. Can't use your horn either. Son of a gun. Let's see here, let's make sure. I don't know, I want to make the background music just a little bit more. I don't know if anybody can hear it. Sometimes it gets louder than normal. All right. All right, damn it. Let's fill this shit up because 634 didn't put gas in it. He didn't put no gas in it. He didn't put no gas in it, chat. All right. Let's clear the board so we can see current calls coming in. It looks like we have that. We got me. Everybody's, that's why everybody's left as a cop. Yeah. Gonna get here and kill him with his lawnmower blade. I reckon I'm gonna kill that feller. That's why the officers are not online. I guarantee it's because of the car's problem right now. There's two units in the city, and there's two of us out, two or three of us out here. Not a. Jeez. Let's go down to the city, chat. I believe we're gonna find more excitement down in the city right now. Shots fired. Pull to the freeway. Turn to the freeway a little so. Gee. Oh, that's way back there. Oh.
Six or two plus one, we have one down, 95, 8 EMS.
639 and route to that officer down. Yeehaw!
Got two officers, or two deputies down currently.
632 plus one, one in custody.
Hopefully they get this issue with the car straightened out, because I guess it's aggravating a few people, and they decided to go 1042. Me, I'm a trooper. I hope it doesn't go back out for me, but I don't know who that was standing out by the freeway about to get their ass run over. I'm going to try to catch some people.
632 plus one, switching 3, EMS.
I ain't turning my siren on. Well, my car's out. City most definitely will run wild. The county, it will have its stuff out there, but the city will run freaking wild. And if they learn that there's no cops, there'll be gang shots, there'll be all kind of stuff. When they finally are back, when we finally do have a full staff back on, it's gonna be so hard to clear it up. Oh damn, I thought this was, oh, okay, well I can do it. Ah! Well, aha, it didn't take my headlight out. Ha ha. Ha ha. Still got my headlight. What the hell? Holy hell!
We got Captain Fletcher and 634 is down there on the off ramp. EMS is not answering. I think we're gonna have to transport. We got another down here.
Yeah, we got one here. I'll go ahead and check on him and get him in mind.
I got a 95 as well, so we're gonna have to Well, I think I can pick a car. Hold on.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm
getting your best response.
Can you hear me, deputy?
So what yeah, what's up?
Oh, no, there's one on the floor there.
Oh, jeez. Hold on, partner. Hold on, partner. We don't have no EMS to help us out. I'm going to have to get you in my vehicle, and we're going to have to get you over to pillbox.
Okay.
Where's my sheet of paper at? Where's my sheet of paper at? There it is.
I think one went through my
mess. You hold in there. You just hold on.
Let me unlock. Take my keys and unlock my car.
Which one's your car?
Tahoe making all the noise.
I don't hear nothing. Do I have to have you over there near it to unlock it?
Yep. Oh, tell him I got him.
He's got keys right here.
There you go.
Oh, shit.
It's not going to turn off, though.
I'm already part of it. Sorry.
Okay, no worries.
Thanks.
Is the captain okay?
I haven't had a chance to check on him. I think they've already checked on him. I'm sure he's a trooper.
No, he's a captain. For us,
Captain Sheriff. Trooper, you know, like
no, Captain
like,
Sheriff,
like badass,
Sheriff Captain,
you know, like Trooper, like badass, you know. Let's see if I can figure out how to get over there to them. These vehicle issues is getting on my nerves.
Me too. I think that's why EMS abandoned us.
Oh, man. I think that's why we don't have that many of us on either.
There aren't. It's about to be a couple less. For some reason, my gun turned into an automatic.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
They're all hanging on to the boards.
What the fuck?
Oh, God. 632.
I'll get you over there.
I'm going to be 76 and run the pillbox 3 down individuals, 195.
632 is going to be en route as well. Just removing these barriers.
639's en route with one deputy pillbox. You hang in there, brother. Holy hell!
It's successful.
Hell yeah. BCSO on top.
Hell yeah.
I'll go this way.
Oh, shit hurts. Where's he going?
I'm scared to turn my damn sirens on. They might not turn off.
They will not.
Stupid. It's them damn chips they put in these cars, I told them.
Damn, Christmas lights.
Well, he's gonna be hearing sirens for the rest of the day. Oh, hell. There we go. Alright, gotcha.
You're gonna hang out right here until I get these deputies.
The shipper trip over his own foot?
Yeah, shut up!
Alright, let's see here. Where in the hell are you checking right here?
Yeah.
Is it letting you check in?
Nope.
Oh shit. Right here?
Nope.
What the hell?
Oh god. Is it over here now?
Yeah, it's right here.
Is it okay?
Come to the bed.
Here we go. I told Shepard to tie his shoelaces.
Oh, yeah.
Shut your mouth. Shut your pie hole, man.
Wee woo!
Oh, Shepard.
You good, Shepard?
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo.
Cap, you alright there, buddy? You're on the bed, man. You're gonna get a creak in your back.
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo.
Man, hush your mouth, man.
Is this a fucking wheelchair right here?
I think it went through.
Is there anybody else out here? Large Floyd teddy bear. Sorry for your loss. What? Medic 69 Blake John EMT and friend. Did somebody die? What the hell's happened since I was last time I was on duty? What the hell?
Somebody hold my hand and help me off the bed.
Most definitely.
Come here. I'll hold your hand, man. Why is he?
Oh, we got. Yeah. We have, everybody's got a. Got
why does this dude have no pants on? What the fuck?
What? The nurse took my goddamn pants.
Oh, hell. Dude,
what the fuck is going? It's a fucking Twilight Zone here.
Jesus.
Put your pants on, man.
The nurse took my fucking pants.
Man, you don't. You can't.
Who's walking with the 95 right now?
Riggs.
Riggs. Yeah, so okay. Y'all go cover him, please.
He's gang affiliated.
And guys, remember, he's gang affiliated.
Hell yeah, we gotta keep it on lock.
I can't understand why I have a fucking notepad in my hand.
Serious thought. What?
Sure. Ito, is it?
Yep.
And Tezzi?
Vanzetti.
Vanzetti, I apologize.
Okay.
Can you think about seat zero?
Great car.
Y'all remember this gentleman?
Good enough. 228, maybe 10-8.
Hi, officers.
Oh, I left that.
Damn. Hey, hey, do you drive a dump truck?
It's some kind of a...
Oh, yeah, I do.
Okay. I need some medical attention.
My name is Deputy Shepard. What's your name?
I'm so sorry.
Letty.
Oh, I met you in court.
Yeah,
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 yeah, I met
go
you
in there
court.
And talk to Nancy.
It's actually my mess.
Right.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened to Jerry?
Right
that's
there.
What they call me.
What happened to Jerry?
Oh, how you doing?
Man,
oh,
you can tell, man.
What in the freaking? I'm getting out of here.
Riggs.
Oh. Somebody.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Right here.
Hey, put some pants on.
You see that?
The nurse took
yeah,
pants.
Hey, Letty, yeah. Tell him he needs to
yeah,
he
okay,
needs to hide that shit.
Hold on.
Give me a ride. You know I got it. Sutton, is this you? Never mind, I'll ride with Sutton. Give me a ride, man. I don't care. Captain, damn it, I called shotgun, damn it.
All right, we're going back to y'all.
Go to Sandy. We gotta help him book. Well, actually, I gotta get my car. Go to Alter Street Apartments.
Yeah, Alter Street Apartments. That's where my car is.
Shep, that was such a tragic taser prong. I saw the line from the taser go. I was like, oh, that's not fucking good.
Yeah, that ain't good. I pulled my weapon out. I
oh,
promise
what
you.
What the hell?
Oh, great. Great.
We're fucked.
My
car,
there,
my
there
car is damn kicking me out for some reason. Oh, hell. Now I can't hear shit. I'm going deaf. What the hell?
I think I liked it better, Dad.
You'll say go to the apartments, right?
Yeah, all the street apartments kind of at the side. I knew that dude was gonna pull a gun. That's why he
yeah,
called for every available unit. I was like, guys, I need units.
Yeah, we were trying to get to you, Cap. GPS had me going up La Porta Freeway around.
Well, dude,
the
these fucking
to the
these fucking city units, dude, they're fucking useless. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah. All
right. There you go.
Thanks, Bob.
Oh, damn!
Damn it!
Told you to tie your shoes.
Six-oh-four is gonna be around Sandy Prazo.
Get that clip, Gaze.
Going to Rockford Temple.
He fell right out of the damn car. I'm dying.
Are we going to Rockford?
From Rockford processing.
Dude, somebody lead the way, man. I'll get lost. Get lost in a paper bag.
Follow me. I'm right behind you there.
You can't lose you. You got the damn air horn blaring.
I can't hear it. I ain't pressing it, that's for sure. Tie his shoes. Yeah, I might need time for him. You're daggone right.
Six.
Six, 39, you're gonna have to park that about 8 blocks away so we don't hear that.
I'm gonna change it out. Oh my God. Chat. Watch him. I'm gonna mess with him, chat. I'm gonna mess with him. Watch him. Let's see where he gets out at. Here, let me tie your shoes for you.
Man, shut up. Coming in hot, baby. Coming in hot.
I'm getting sick of these chips and these vehicles malfunctioning.
God, I can fucking hear. I'm not kidding you. It was literally.
Dude, it's good. The chips have gone bad in our vehicles or something, because this is crazy.
Yeah, that's just nuts. Let's go. Why do I have this damn notepad in my hand?
You got serious thoughts to take down this.
Yeah, I know.
Just because I don't want to hear the vehicle right now, I'm going to go in here while they're processing this guy.
God, man. Peace and quiet.
Can't respond to shit, dude. Hell.
Yeah, where are we going? In here?
Hell if I know. Thought you knew where it was at.
Where the hell is the book? No, fuck no. I don't. Oh, right over here. What the fuck, man? Yeah, I mean, this is a maze, man. Where the hell is the cells?
I think, oh, right, yep, here it is. Here we go.
Jesus.
I need to put tape on the floor.
I'm going to wait for him to come over here.
Oh, he's about to do the whole thing right now.
Things that were originally trying to hook you for.
Hey, we need to have them put tape on the floor to find our way around here.
The shooting, it's a big station.
That's not too bad, but yeah, I like the Sandy Station a little bit more.
I was just telling you, man. You were suspected
of
a crime.
I don't want to even get in my car, dude.
That matched the description that you do.
It's crazy.
Anybody else's cars start to go electric, and then if you hit the horn, it doesn't stop?
Oh, yeah.
How do you combat that?
I think maintenance is working on that right now, I think.
Therefore, we try to make you stop the brand. No, you robbed somebody. Allegedly, somebody matching your description robbed somebody. The street apartments for his shoes. And then somebody matching your description shot this individual.
What, was I supposed to stop and let you shoot at me?
I don't know if it's you or not.
That's what happened to me.
What's up?
No, well, I immediately fucking smoked him. He flipped
over. We hit
him
at about 95 miles an hour with slow wave 150. BFM, unholstered BF-150.
We got some of the things that we're looking for anyway.
Shit.
So don't really have a charge for you for that instance. However, I do got a charge for you for obviously engaging police with a firearm. So you're going to be charged with 2 counts of. Let's see, I don't know. Shep, did you get hurt in that gunfight?
I'm the only one with a damn vest on. What the hell?
Thank God I'm a I'm a super boss, man. So he hit me in my vest and my pinky toe, man. You shot my pinky toe off, bro.
It's gone. All right,
it's gone.
Alright, so that's gonna be at least assault with, causing serious bodily injury.
Jamming him up, huh?
Deadly on me, so
it's gonna be hell without that pinky toe.
I'm surprised they hit him with, I'm surprised they charged him with assault with a deadly and not attempted murder.
Yeah, I think they're not trying to jam him up.
Hey, Rucker, it looks like a guy's chopping a car.
Listen, it ain't personal, it's all business, baby.
He's got horns on his head, or whatever the hell that is. I say jam him up.
Jam him up.
Jam
it ain't
up.
Personal, it's only business.
I'm right.
Is that between you and God?
Yeah. Put it between him, God, and the judge. Not give him the nine.
Me and God.
Oh, what happened to him? Oh.
He's scolding him right now.
Dude, you lost your pinky toe?
I did. He shot my damn pinky toe off.
You're going to walk in circles.
Fuck your tattoo. Fuck your pinky toe.
You're going to walk in circles without your pinky toe.
He's going to need lozenge, like a throat. What do they call those things? A lozenge?
Lozenge? I thought, what are you saying, lasagna?
Lasagna.
Lasagna? I like lasagna. Yeah.
I did say, I said lozenge like I got class or something.
Guilty, not guilty, no contest. All right, sweet.
Your head literally smells like a bunch of old apples.
I don't know how to take my damn head off. Shit.
Captain, I got something for you.
What's up?
Here, I'm gonna hand this. I didn't want to go over there to you. So here is DNA from the scene. By the way, we've been trying to contact you about your vehicle's extended warranty. And a DB9. You don't have a car. Cool. I'll get your pockets full.
Yeah, I got hella evidence.
That's fine. If you just want to let me know, where you're going to be putting
a four-door.
I'm probably just going to put it here in Rock.
Three occupants.
Which number, Nina?
Contact your bunch of cars.
Roy Lowe and Southbound on the tracks. Still continuing on the tracks. Can we get additionals?
I am so scared to go pull this car out.
Yeah, you and me both.
Crossing over Dutch London, going towards the port on the tracks currently.
Yeah, 632 plus one be in route momentarily.
10-4, it's going to be a black and colored four-door sedan.
Was that undersheriff?
Race to speed.
Was that 602 or 622?
Now we are currently on the port.
1020 is going to be the report number.
On signal.
Okay, okay.
I'll add my supplement.
Down by the docks.
I can just add to that report, right, Cap?
Yeah, once I'm done writing it, you can.
Yeah, okay.
All right, Cap, looks like you took one evidence bag before your pockets were full. The other two were in that locker.
10-4.
All right, we're going to go put this other guy in jail real quick.
Sure thing. Thanks, buddy. Let's do government affairs.
I'm going to go pull my car out and pray it doesn't, the chip don't malfunction.
Look, you're not allowed to touch the air horn or the siren.
Yeah, no.
All the way back
gonna
to
do
the county.
Soul of deadly, actually. Yeah.
Change our walk style, chat.
It's gonna be continuing northbound, hop at this moment.
I don't like that.
LVM Fields Freeway gonna be northbound.
Cut two.
Are you guys gonna be down by Art of Attack?
Where's
gonna be northbound, headed towards the airport now on the freeway, going over the main bridge.
Alright, 632 plus 1B, in route.
Cop 3. That's the one I had before, we'll just stick with cop 3. Oh jeez.
Gonna be dropping off La Puerta Freeway, going up the freeway. Now currently on Mutiny Road, going to be following.
City's on fire, chat.
Still continuing Mutiny Road.
Stabbing at Bolingbrook Penitentiary. Son of a mother.
Northbound, Davis Ave currently.
There they go, right there. Does that three of them?
It's gonna be three occupants inside. Driver is gonna be the one we're looking for. He was just caught chopping up a vehicle.
I Robbery in progress. I don't know if I should take that robbery. They're on an 80 and...
Major 1050.
That's,
Box them in.
Let's go help them with the 80, because they ain't enough officers to do too.
Gonna be continuing northbound in the Vespucci Boulevard, canal. Vehicle is smoking heavily. Gonna be jumping up onto the tracks. Now on the train tracks under San Andreas Ave. Still continuing.
Shit. Damn it, they're down there. I thought they were up here. It's alright, we'll go this way.
Continue past.
Uh-oh.
Continuing through the train tracks, well, we're now under 8 Milton.
That didn't work the way I wanted it to, did it?
632 plus 1 will resume comms.
Yeah, that's probably going to be a clip, too.
Still on the train tracks, Rocker, 8 Milton. Minor 1050, we're good. So continue with southbound tunnels.
Primary, we're gonna be a little bit behind, but we're catching up.
Hey, Firm, y'all are good. I'm on his ass. He's not going very fast.
That vehicle has major damage. Oh, I got a deputy on. What? I think my partner got ejected. I don't hear him anymore in my car. If you can.
10-4, I got him here.
10-4. Yeah, no seatbelt on per usual.
We need to go.
We're
going to
be continuing in the tunnels. He's going to be going about 50 miles an hour.
Thing, right,
heavily damaged vehicle.
And then we'll get back over there. Back. Oh, son of a gun. I don't know my way around this damn city. Son of a... Yeah, that's the clip. Laugh out loud. Pardon me, them feeling like I'm lost here, Chet, because I am not a city guy, so I have to figure this city shit out.
Still in the tunnels. Can we get an additional unit if possible?
Popping out of
Alta apartments. Alta apartments. Black and color, two door, occupied times two. Alta Street apartments.
Here we go.
Ooh, into the red garage from Vespucci.
I need to fix the car before I go and help.
612-1041-76 to your location.
10-4, we're gonna be going right out. Oh, disregard. We got one running. I'm gonna stick to the driver.
Stay on the car. That's not the guy.
10-4, we're right on San Andreas, making a left onto Las Lagunas. Be on the lookout for another car to be coming up to pick him up.
Firm. If someone wants to swing by red.
A man in a black suit with a Santa Claus hat. We're going to be on San Vintas Boulevard towards the courthouse.
There you go,
in front of
Gaze.
Courthouse now.
There you go.
Right on Carson.
You know that's definitely
going to
be on
turn.
TikTok and
we'll
YouTube.
We'll be going southbound Palomino Avenue, getting up to the interstate freeway entrance. Be on Del Piero Freeway south westbound.
Six three four back 10-8. What you got? No, hold.
No, mother.
We got a Del Perro Freeway eastbound, northeastbound, currently traveling about 30 miles an hour. Let's go ahead and get a.
I hate the city!
Do a rolling box on this guy.
Here's that pickup car.
And for it. Maybe not. They just driving by.
634 gonna be en route to the 71s on Palomino.
We're currently Decker Street. We're gonna be right by the Vespucci PD.
Still need additionals on that?
Negative. We got four.
10-4. 622 is gonna divert to the 71. 623. I'm getting 634. I'm getting 23 in the area.
Off of the interstate now, coming towards Little Seoul exit. He's gonna be entering back onto the freeway eastbound.
Yeah,
back
right.
Onto the
yeah,
Del
you know
freeway.
I can't stand them headlights. I guess. I don't understand.
Car's still gonna be occupied times two at this time. Oncoming lanes of traffic by the red garage, getting off the interstate.
Can you take that to attack channel, please?
No.
Not gonna be able to do that for now, sorry. Stand by.
634, any unit responding to the shots fired, take it to TAC 4, please.
10-4, moving to 10-4.
We're gonna be, right by the Alta Street Apartments. Making a left turn back onto the Vespucci. He's gonna be, I think his car's stopping. He's running.
Driver.
Can we get one stay mobile?
Roger. You want to lead a female?
Okay.
You want us to get the female or no?
Calling for a driver right now.
Stop running! Holy hell. Might as well do it too. Oh, God! Oh, stop running!
One in custody.
Roger. 6.2 to attack. If there are any 78s available, we are at the... 24/7 here on Ginger Street.
Don't tackle my boy, bro. Don't tackle my boy, and you won't get the ass whooping stick. You got the ass whooping stick, bro. You tackle my boy.
Let me go grab a car.
Jesus Christ.
That was exciting. That's fun. A little bit of cardio, we appreciate that.
I ain't much of a robber, but shit, that was kind of fun. Hit the cart. I'm mad about the stunt, though. The stunt kind of backfired and broke
Which
our
stunt?
Car.
Remember
were
car.
You not there for it?
Guys, there's no PEMS, so we're at the transport. I'm just getting some pictures.
I hope I got that right. Appreciate the follow there, my friend. Welcome to the family.
228.
You just now become one of the founding members here of the community, the top 100 on our way to 100. Fantastic. Fantastic. I like it.
78,
thank you. Thank
code
you.
Code 3 to my location 24/7 here at
getting pictures of it.
Little Seoul and Little Circus.
Say it again.
I see you getting pictures of it.
Yeah, I got pictures of the car. It's stolen.
And we have one additional officer,
I got pictures already.
Currently negotiating.
It's also stolen, I believe.
Hell yeah, it's stolen.
Two additional, one primary, one secondary.
Where's the guy at?
He's back in this auto.
Where's the guy at?
I guess it'll take me.
nothing inside the car.
Alright, I'm on. Alright, good shit, boys. Hey, you check. Boys got hey, that. I'll check. Go ahead and go back tonight and help these guys
yeah,
out.
Yeah, go ahead and go.
We'll have some units in route.
Ain't many of us here, but we're getting this shit done.
Hell yeah.
10-4, I have two hostages at this 24/7 robbery. Two suspects, I believe. Green on blue with black hoodie. Black on blue with black hoodie. Third subject. Negative top, green in color pants, black mask. With single hostage. I have one officer who's currently negotiating. Again, my unit is immobilized. I will unable to give chase.
What's the location?
We are 24/7 on Ginger Street. Look at between Ginger Street and Lindsay, off of Ginger and Lindsay, rather.
Ginger and Lindsay. What the hell? Where's that at?
632. Go pick up my partner from the hospital. I'll be in route.
4, please code 3 once you pick him up. Officials that have arrived, roll over to attack 4, please. Ten-four, yes. Yeah, 622 is immobilized. He's gonna have to take a quick flight out real quick. Takeover is backup, please.
639, can you get Captain here?
See if you can get 604 here. He's on TAC 1, yeah. And see if we can get anybody else here. Hey, Willis.
Yeah. 10-4, 632 is going to be right. I had
so
to get
Willis,
my car repaired
gonna do,
before
man.
It explodes.
I got to go back to my car. I got to make a couple phone calls, all right? All right, bud. I'll be right back, all right? You give me your word that she's going to be safe? All right, brother. I appreciate it. Hang tight. All right. Come back here. Yeah, tag 4. All right, so hang on. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. They want free passage and they'll release the hostage. Of course, we're not gonna do that.
Dispatch, where's the location at?
So, they want several things, so we can only give them one, okay? So, yep. So, we'll give them free passage, and then we just surround the area, and as soon as they take off, we do what we do. Okay. Who was calling on the radio?
What unit was calling on the radio? Do we have any other unit on TAC 4?
620.
228
dispatch, I'm gonna be
1023. Alright, 620, where are you at?
Toolbox.
Alright, can we get you over here?
A little slow on my way.
Thank you.
632 plus 1 is in route, about two mics.
TAC 4. I'm on it.
All units be advised, the suspect in the green is gonna be the hostage taker. He's got two accomplices. There's one female hostage. I'm in negotiations as we speak now. So for one hostage, he gets one demand. He wants free passage, no spikes. So we'll give him just one. So if we can get a unit set up, get units set up all around, every direction. And as soon as he bolts, you guys, we'll get on it. All units copy?
I'll be back if you need me.
Yep.
10-4.
620,
Austin. Be advised, yeah. You have a bison dark color down here staging.
All right, so somebody go make contact with that.
I'm sorry, Willis. I'm sorry, I'm gonna come to you. You what now? You what now?
Hello?
Yeah, Willis, you there?
Yeah,
definitely. 6 plus 1.
Breaking off.
228's down the street staging.
So here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna let the hostage come out. I'm gonna have this deputy take her back to a vehicle safely. We will back up and we will let you guys out. Okay? No, and you have my word, no spikes.
The only way you're getting this hostage is if we're getting in this car.
Okay, that's fine. I got no beef for that. But I gotta have the hostage first.
It's gonna happen at the same time.
Yeah. That as long as she comes out first and you hand her over to this deputy, and then you guys come out and get in the car. Now I got no worries with that.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright, how much time you need to gather your stuff?
What'd you say?
How much time do you need to gather your stuff?
Can you move that police car right in front of us?
Yeah. Hey, Sutton, can you go ahead and move that police car in front of this white car? Just move it out of the way. Yeah.
Venom 634.
All units, be advised, they are about ready to go. All right, they're going to release the hostage to me, and we're going to grant them free passage out the parking lot.
No, yeah, I need you. Go ahead and you get in your car.
All units, be advised. Like I said, 639's got primary. If we can get units, go ahead and get in their vehicles and get ready.
228 is staging to attach.
Oh shit, what the hell happened there? Sorry, damn jet. Sorry about that.
10-4.
Damn. We're getting ready. We're going to run primary on this pursuit. I don't know how this is going to go, but we're going to try it. Okay? I hate the city. Just so you know, don't hold it against me. I'm gonna hold my head out the window and go wee 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 wee. Oh, my sound's already gone.
Go, units, go, 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 go.
And fourth. We're gonna be going Lindsay Circus. We're gonna be currently in north south Rockford. Continue in South Rockford, northbound. The movie star way.
Did you see that damn slide there, chat?
Woohoo! We're in the movie star way, apparently.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? It kicked me out.
We're gonna be. Still continuing northbound. Go ahead, if you're ready to take primary, go ahead and take back over.
10-4, move on your right.
You can take secondary. 10-4.
Damn it, I don't know why my car keeps kicking me out like that, chat. I don't understand.
Continue gonna be currently going through the construction site right next to occupation. Gonna be making that left turn onto occupation.
I can't hear right my car, it sucks.
Making that left turn now, currently turning left and then immediate right. Up to looks like Laguna Place. We're going northbound. We're gonna be going into the I think this might be a dead end here. Disregard. We're gonna be going through a little alleyway at the Gold Postal facility. He went ahead and went left. We're going southbound Los Lagunas Boulevard.
Be advised, that truck that just drove by was the truck that was sitting down there. Oh, front left headlights out. Be cautious.
10-4. Where'll be going? Be advised, you should be going into the little, I don't know what to call it, to be honest.
We're here in front of the building here on Peaceful Street. He's pinned at the stairs, coming back out. He's coming down. I can't get back up the stairs. He's going back down San Andreas Road. Oh, shit. You guys have eyes on him?
No. Really?
+1, be advised, we lost one.
Be advised, we're gonna be back in Route Rockford. Our car is going crazy with the sirens.
Damn it, Chad, I had him, but they went the wrong way. They went the wrong way, Chad. Did you see that? And the stairs messed me up. Son of a gun. I'm pissed. If they wouldn't have went the wrong way, they could have picked up that chase, chat. They could have picked that chase up and we'd had it. I'm going back to type one. +639 is back on tack one.
+639, are you able to respond to that 71 shots fired? Please.
Vehicle's severely damaged. I'm headed to do a repair at the moment.
10-4. Shots fired. I'm gonna be southbound Los Santos Freeway. There's two individuals wearing red masks. They're heading on the Selena travel northbound Los Santos Freeway, heading towards Sonora.
Everybody, it's just I don't know what's
northbound,
going on.
Southbound lanes, northbound lanes. 20 different
times. So is it a timing southbound thing? Like all at once, all the emergency vehicles.
10-4, I'm southbound on LSF.
I think there's something in the system that's causing it, and they haven't found it yet.
Prison, I guess. I'm sure.
Yeah, but I hear what you're saying. If I get put into that,
down over here,
I don't care. Whatever it is, what it is. I'll just justify why I did it.
And wearing all black.
I mean, at the end of the day, brother, every single handbook I've ever written or been or have read or have been involved in my lifetime, it says that at a point when officer lives or civilian lives are in danger, officer's job is to eliminate the target and stop the threat by any means necessary until the threat is deemed stopped.
Yeah, so I feel like the vehicle just becomes a tool. If I smash somebody in the face
with a baseball bat because he's trying to stab me with a knife, I have all rights.
Wait, is somebody trying to sue you guys or what?
No.
So
there was a guy. He shot two deputies.
Three.
We arrived on scene, and he was standing in the middle of the interstate shooting through our windshield, so ran him over.
Oh yeah, you're just 100%. Oh yeah, 100%. Yeah.
Well, what I'm
saying, yeah, we know.
All I said was, if the government contacts you, I don't know what they want us to do, man.
Listen. Hey. When I first started as a cadet,
what's going on here? Right? What's the deal?
I actually had a guy, a fucking drunken
Santa Claus. Shots fired against
people
wearing red rundown. They were chasing him. They were right after, and they started shooting right in front of him.
All
right,
no problem, Santa Claus. Let me go check your information. You know, I could obviously smell alcohol in this guy's breath there. So, you know, I'm just trying to keep him calm.
604 is back as well.
Maybe see if I can get him out of the vehicle. Well, when I go back to my car to, quote unquote, run plates, which I'm not doing. This guy gets out of the fucking car and pulls out a shotgun. What do you think I did?
Any more units?
Hopefully ran him the fuck over.
I ran his bitch ass over.
No, we good. I'm providing medical.
His ass went to jail, man. It's simple as that. Deadly force. You know, somebody using deadly force requires the same response. You know what I'm saying?
So, I just had a similar situation. We went to court for today, and they were found guilty on all charges.
Ready to go. Chat, it's definitely exciting tonight. If we could get this car situation thing straightened out, I'm sure that they're working on it. Other than that, we were having a good night. But if we could effectively use our vehicles, it would be even better. We're going to muscle through it. We're going to muscle through it because it's just so exciting tonight. It's just what we're going to do. It's just what we're going to do, Chet. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. Heroes, Chet. That's what you are. All heroes. All your heroes. I honor my time with you for sure. I am honored. Can't say it enough. Gaze is probably tired of hearing me say it. Searching lines of code for bugs is not. Yeah, I trust me, dude. Why does it keep doing that? I was real big back 2014, 2015. I started running a Minecraft server. Back when Minecraft was not owned by Microsoft, it was owned by Notch, the creator. And I went from running one server to four servers, and I was the main admin of all of it. I had a few friends that helped and got involved and all that stuff. Let me park right here for a second. Yeah, my car sucks. Damn. Trying to get this background music not to be so loud. I just want it there just in case, so it's not real quiet at times. Suspicious activity. Damn, boy, look at the shit going on. Where was the shots fired at?
604, trying to catch up to a black colored pickup truck swerving northbound Sonora Freeway.
Oh, they're selling drugs over there.
Gonna be taking the Sandy exit.
We're gonna just remove all this. That's just too much noise. Too much noise at the moment. I'll tell you what we'll do, Chet.
Place plate 41 Union Young. 41 Union Young.
We will go down, let's see. Alta Street. You go left, go all the way.
Final stop's going to be eastbound Sonora Way. Black color pickup truck occupied two times. Last four, 4-1 Union Young.
4-1 Union Young, negative on RO.
Negative, Coach Kingitz.
X32 plus one's gonna be back available. We're gonna be en route to the 1037.
604, which 20?
I'm gonna be Sonora Way near that quarry.
639 is gonna be en route to that 1037 as well.
626 in perfect.
Let's hope we can keep our car sounds for a little bit. Jeez. These suspicious calls, you never use your siren. Because it could be drug sales, and you kind of want to get a wide look of that. You're going to want to stage up on a spot. Here.
6 switches, 23-36.
X32, plus one. We're gonna be attempting to pull this car over now.
They moved in too damn flat. They moved in too quick.
That's the force gonna be clear for effect, sir.
The last city I played a cop in, we had some of these suspicious activities. You catch them with the binoculars and take some screenshots. Oh yeah, you got them.
Six point two is going to be 76 to trip SO for vehicle shutdown.
A unit who's backing us up, stay in your vehicle, prepare for chase. If might try to pull off on it.
Temple.
Was 20 of the potential 80.
We're currently sitting here at Meteor Street and Lord. Individuals got some suspicious activity up here. Black four-door SUV.
Got multiple vehicles pulling up, so be careful.
Taser deploying.
Six of four is gonna be in route. Taser deploying.
632 plus one be advised that they switched it to a white Buffalo. Then I'll struck a vehicle leaving.
Go Tahoe, I'm gonna take primary. We ain't
going back 1080, which 20?
Be advised, currently in an active 1080. We're gonna be northbound Spanish Ave. It's gonna be a four-door Buffalo, a white cream color, two occupants, one wearing all black, one wearing a white t-shirt, black pants. It's gonna be continuing westbound Spanish Ave. Still continuing westbound Spanish Ave. We're going to be taking a left here. Going to be cutting across in front of the golf course. Going to be heading Mad Wayne Thunder Drive.
Woohoo,
and
chat.
Continuing.
You see that
gonna
turn?
Going to be taking a left on.
Oh, shit. There we go.
Lanes of traffic. Going to be Boulevard Del Perro and continuing. Crossing over Rockford Drive. Speeds over 120. Now Eastbourne Way continuing. Eastbound Hollick Ave.
604 traffic conditions.
Still continuing eastbound, speeds of 140, Hawkwick Ave. Still continuing.
Threat to shoot cops.
Gonna be flipping onto the interstate, gonna be continuing northbound.
Oh,
Oh, shoot.
622 is southbound to LSF. Gonna flip a bitch.
Gonna be continuing northbound Los Santos Freeway.
Second is trying to get a
spike.
10-4, gonna be taking the off ramp and still continuing back onto the on ramp. Opposite lanes of traffic now. Cutting back on the correct lane and continuing.
622. Join chase. Correcting into correct lanes of traffic. 622 is off ramp. Somebody else needs to take primary.
10-4. I'm gonna go ahead and take over as well.
Were they continuing northbound?
10-4. They flipped back around with southbound Los Santos at some point. Southbound Los Santos at some point.
10-4.
So white buffalo.
White color buffalo.
Damn it, they lost them, and I couldn't catch up with them.
Having to catch any digits of the plate?
Negative.
Six point two is southbound LSF in front of the prison.
Damn local, get out of the way.
You guys state you lost the vehicle? Never.
Last heard, last known was southbound LSF.
632 Buffalo Vivas, we recovered 7 suspicious packages from the trunk of the vehicle, VPN, Emerald, and a lockpick. So we also have blood on scene here. We'll try to process you and come up with it.
So.
C22 is going to exit at the Vinewood Bowl. Tensing the area.
Damn, damn, damn.
Six oh four. I'm watching southbound traffic, Los Santos Freeway. I got nothing.
Damn.
228 is gonna be go far off that. Gonna be 1076 Rockford for repairs.
Yep. I guess I'm gonna do the same thing again.
X34B1042.
Take it easy, sir. Thank you for your service.
Thank you, sir. Have a good night.
I got a
632 plus. We'll be taking this vehicle to the Rockford PD to seize it in the garage.
Did that black sports car have a wing on it?
The car they were chasing, it was gold,
okay.
Like yellow.
Oh, it was yellow. 10-4. I thought it was black.
I got a piece of
negative. The car he was in was black initially.
10-4.
Be advised, I have a occupied times 3 black vehicle 4 at the Flika on Hawick. 3 occupants of egg. It would be 10-6 in the area, just at 30. We are back
in
the bank right now.
I got a piece of land.
This is westbound occupation, cut your lights.
604 traffic. Gonna be Sonora Way, eastbound black color pickup truck, license plate 96 Oscar Tom. Repeat, 96 Oscar Tom.
Well, sir. Another unsuccessful 1080.
Vehicles at the Lika on Hawick has departed. Last four uniform 462.
Go away, 1042. Hey.
And nine, your last.
Coffee time. Yeah, look at you, keeping up with my hour. welcome everybody, welcome to the channel. If you haven't already, show us some love, give us that follow, spread the
repair my car and I don't have a door on the side.
Think
yeah. I got a crash.
We may not. There you go. Yep, there you go. Give us that follow if you haven't already, appreciate you if you have. Welcome. Don't forget, you check us out on YouTube and TikTok. Give us some likes and follows there in those areas. It's One-Eyed Rooster Gaming. Spread the love. Build. Let's just so everybody knows, there's a Discord coming very soon for the community. Working on that. There's going to be a first-time face cam reveal coming this Friday. As long as the part arrives on time. Purchased a damn camera today and didn't realize I needed another part to it, and I had to order it, so because no one local has it. As soon as it arrives, there will be a face reveal. As Mr. Gaze just announced, I am going to go get my cup of coffee. You stay beautiful and hold tight.
604 stay trying to catch up to a chat. Speeding dodo van. Gonna be North Sonora Freeway. Took the Sandy exit. Gonna be west on Panorama.
10-4.
Vehicle's gonna be yielding, or west Panorama.
The unit at the latest 37. Can I get you to park like down the block here? I got a visual on someone.
Chat, I'm so disappointed right now. Just so you know, I am so disappointed right now.
632 being right to that.
My wife hadn't made the coffee yet.
Last one.
I gotta give her about 20 more minutes. What the hell? What the hell? She knows I'm in here saving the city. And I ain't got no coffee. Somebody help me. Where's the Starbucks? When you need one. I have a downed officer.
632 plus 1 for 23.
Boulevard. 612 bailed out of his vehicle. He's on foot southbound LSF.
Because cops suck. Okay, ejected from his vehicle because he's blaming cops. Gaze, thank you for pushing that out there like that. Thank you for that.
You are again clear the traffic, man. Sir.
We have additionals on that 37 in Vinewood.
Yeah, can I get an additional, please?
6.2.
I'll stick with his vehicle until you can get him back over here. Or okay, there's two more. Bam.
Yeah, we're.
Okay, I've witnessed the handoff twice now.
Well, that was a big mess, I guess.
But it ain't working.
No.
Might have to slim it. Oh, there you
got
go.
It.
Wouldn't hold your tongue, right?
I'm about a quart tank on fuel.
We got it.
658 can.
I'm gonna go ahead and transport him.
Yep. Go ahead. I'll stay here with him.
Please.
The one on Clinton Ave, correct?
Vinewood.
Paper.
Be advised, I'll be coming southbound on power.
Two apartments over there.
Uh-huh.
And let's go ahead and stop. Line up here. I think he turned his lights on, but I didn't hear no sirens.
Tonight is gonna be hell.
10 seconds out.
And he just ran right through a red light. And I mean, just smoked those poor pedestrians he's supposed to be protecting and serving.
All right. I think, what's your name, sir, if you don't mind me asking?
Normally I wouldn't give it, but it's Jack Daniels Boone.
Jack Daniels Boone, okay. If we got any
Jack
questions,
Daniels Boone.
I'll send out a tweet, I guess. We won't give you your phone number, I figured. That's okay.
I don't know how to read too good.
I appreciate you, Mr. Boone.
All right, Mr. Boone. And nonetheless, we'll find you. We got to get this guy to the hospital.
I know you will. You guys got some fucking bird drones, man. You'll find me.
Come on, buddy. We'll get you to the hospital.
632, we're going to have two individuals en route to the ER for treatment.
Stay kind of safe out there, brother.
Any available supervisors?
604.
10-4. We got two patriots like to speak with you at Pillbox Medical Center.
You good?
Regarding this accident, they just
I'm good. You
in.
Good?
I'm fantastic. Let's go get
them. 4-6-4 is gonna be in route.
Get it. 612 is gonna be 1072.
What the hell we got now? Son of a. Okay, remove this one. What is this? I don't know what the hell to do. Let's clear that shit. Damn, chat is. This city is on fire, buddy. Oh, hell, my vehicle sounds are gone. Well, y'all think I should let him go? There's a lot
604 is about a mile out.
Than him. I'm not doing a traffic. We got so many priorities right now. And now I can't hear my damn car.
Is refueling just east of MRPD. E10A momentarily.
Four is going to be delayed. I need to fix my car's horn.
Six-point-two is going to be 76-71. I will be rolling code 2 only.
All right, chat, let's get up here and get this damn on. This, we're having to make these trips to do this vehicle crap until they get that stuff, get our chips and our cars sorted out.
Never in my fucking life have I ever encountered something more
annoying. Oh, this is getting on my nerves. I'll be glad when they get it fixed. Yeah. Sound fantastic. Yep.
Is that you? Is that the guy I'm thinking of?
Probably not. What can I help you with?
There was a guy here. I was serving a little time, stuff like that. Mm-hmm. He said to come back afterwards to get the rest of my stuff, like my phone, my radio.
604.
All right, if you will, you go to the front office there and throw in a 311.
Yeah, so I did.
Yep, and they should be here momentarily.
Okay.
Yep. We're still waiting.
Thank you.
Stand for my siren's stuck again, so I'm still gonna be en route though. I'm just gonna park down the road.
I believe only you could hear it, to be honest.
Hey, firm.
There's shit going on everywhere, dude.
1071 on essence is code 4. 612 is back to me.
Let's see. I ain't going down there. Oh, hell, see? God darn.
To 76 to the 71 at Alta.
Chat, I'm so sorry. It takes us a little minute here with the issues we're having right now with the vehicles that I assume they are working on diligently to take care of.
Give me a ride.
Yeah.
I know. Did somebody. My head popping, you know.
Mark, where you need to go?
I need additional 78 to intersection of Vespucci and Power. Shots fired. One down. The intercept. Additional
shots
fired. Let's
go to the shots fired. There's some shots fired going on.
Yep, gotcha. I'm surprised to get anything done with the vehicle issues at the moment.
Oh yeah, I've been having it all day long.
Man, I heard they're working on it.
228's gonna be en route to the shots fired.
639's en route to shots fired. Hey, oh, what are you doing? Alta Street.
Multiple individuals down.
One down, two fleeing on foot, white on black, and gray on blue. Direction. Heading northbound through Alta parking lot. Heading southbound or red.
Is that the white hop shirt, the red pants?
Affirm, hop in the fence.
Stop running! Stop running, I'm gonna tase you! Stop running or you will be tased!
Bro, I'm getting shot. Why are you tasing, man?
Taser deployed. Stay down.
Stop running.
I'm not running.
Put your hands up.
He's on the radio. Oh, shit.
Oh, you're good.
Shots fired.
Holy hell, they shot me.
Bro, I just downed them all, bro.
Subject down.
Alright, I'm gonna have to handcuff you there, boss.
That's fine, man.
And we're gonna check you out.
That's fine, man. Just letting you know, they shot fast, bro.
I
got one individual trying to grab a man over here, or wearing all purple, going inside the apartment.
I'm with the suspect in the white shirt and red pants.
Hey, just detain everybody. Suspect purple and black, foot chase.
What? 69 EMS.
EMS, go ahead.
We're gonna need multiple buses here if available to Alta Street. Multiple civilians down and suspects.
10-4, it's just me at the minute though.
10-4, if you would just stage up down the road from the Alta Street apartments and we'll come back and let you know when everything's 10-4.
10-4.
Officer, who you got going on?
I went ahead and called EMS. There's one bus
sure
online.
Right here,
they're gonna stage up close by until we give the green
622
light.
622 is escorting purple and black.
Officer.
In cuffs.
Yes, sir.
Are they going to prison as well?
I'm just a responding officer. Only thing I know is you ran and then we shot. So you're the only one I have any information on. The other officers are handling them. I got the guy over here. I don't want to move until the EMS get here. I don't want to move this guy over here on this side here. He's got some gunshot wounds. I was going to let EMS check him out. What do you guys want to move?
I got purple and black over here, detained. He was fleeing the scene, so I was instructed
to detain him. Well, he was trying to grab that guy right there.
Yeah, the guy
that's
over here on
I
the ground.
I know about that guy, and this one was shooting at someone.
Yep.
And the guy right here on the LSPD, the one in front of you with the black guy.
If you would, hey boss, if you would take that car for us.
Everything okay?
Yeah, we need you to move that vehicle there out of our way if you would, sir.
Please go ahead and move that vehicle out of the way.
Wait, I can't park here?
Nope. Go ahead and get it. Go ahead and take the vehicle and move it.
Okay.
No. Put him back.
Don't do it. Don't fucking do it.
Put him back.
Oh, I'm carrying. Oh, shit.
Put him back.
Don't do it.
No, sorry. Give me a second. I didn't mean to. Sorry.
You will be tased.
I can't. You're in my way. I can't undo it.
Well, move over to the wall over there and do it. Go over that way. No.
I can't undo. Dude, you're in my way. No, I can't.
Right. I am fixing to tase you if you do not move over and release him. It's your last chance. And then you are going to jail with him.
Jail for what?
If you do not, it's a lawful order. All right, we got one suspect being put in a vehicle here, black two door sedan, going out back of Alta Apartments.
What's good, bro?
officer, what's going on?
We're gonna move you, boss. We're gonna get you over here where we can keep an eye on everything.
If you're not directly involved, clear out.
Alright, I got this suspect here. I'm gonna go ahead and get him over here where we can keep it
secure. That shit was crazy, partner.
I'm a deer. Hey, those are my glow friends. We're gonna go to the strip club. What happened?
He's a T.
Glow gang did it, pussies.
I can keep my balance rock for a little bit.
I'm gonna hang tight right here with these guys so nobody else don't try anything.
Do we have medical in
Medic, I need to go let him know to come on down. 639 to medical. You can go ahead and move down to off to street apartments for these suspects. We got EMS is fixing to pull down now.
Good. Shots fired, right?
You enjoy your day off there, sir?
Yeah, I'm learning how to skateboard.
Who's the highest?
My wife said I need to become more active.
Who's the highest on your command for you guys right now that's over here?
My wife said, hey, Monty, you need to be more active.
All right, I'm corporal as well. Okay,
you gotta pick up a sport.
This is
so
probably some sort
of. I called my best friend Tony. He said, Tony said I could try to skateboard out.
Nice. Well, hey, squatting and stuff like that, I think you're doing pretty good there. You got some good legs.
Not only that,
let's start providing medical to these guys, please.
I just don't understand.
Skate park.
Skate park? Where? On the beach?
Yeah, go to the skate park, you'll get one.
Zach, can you hear me?
At the beach or the skate park.
There's one at the beach, there's one by that little Asian area, little Seoul.
Nah, they'll fuck the Pump Depot on that ship.
Hey, you just find a skateboarder and you steal their skateboard.
Really?
Hell yeah.
So, who knows who is going to be detained?
It's going to be what?
I said, who knows who's going to be detained except for these guys over here and the one in the red pants. Is there anybody else that are suspects or just casual?
Well, I don't know the guy dressed in all black. I know the guy in purple was trying to take this guy over here with the jacket inside the apartment. At least. From what it looks like. This one definitely shot, so.
Yeah, I shot my helmet too.
Who in the world was primary?
I don't know, but everybody who's here is gonna help out with it.
Oh yeah. Most definitely. I can take care of the guy with the red pants. I was chasing him on foot and tased him right before he did the shot, so.
Going to my apartment.
No, I
don't. Just going to my apartment, please. Don't shoot.
That's fine. Go to your apartment. That's fine. Do not interrupt.
Hi, boss. All right. Paint goes in the woods, okay?
Yeah, man.
Hey, deputy, go ahead and pat down. At this time, we're going to go ahead and GSR test everybody involved. And then we're going to go ahead and pat him down for firearms for the safeties and make sure everybody's handcuffed.
I got you.
All right, follow me down here, man.
As soon as the medic's done with this gentleman, checking him out.
Go ahead and do that to everybody.
All right.
Okay, man.
This is a different guy here. All right, Mr. Smith. Your GSR test came back negative.
Don't worry, I'm going to apply pressure so we can open up that strip club.
For the count of three, you're going to roll your one.
Why I detained you. You're fleeing from the scene.
Two, directly three, to stop.
So, obviously, for our safety and the safety of everybody else, we had to
detain this guy.
Hey, Doc, you got to save this one. We're opening up a strip club, all males.
Let me get,
don't worry. I'm not going to let you down, mate.
All right, boss. We're going to do a GSR test on you there.
Hey, with me. You don't have to, man. I told you I shot.
Oh, yeah. I know. I seen it, too. Just going to get all we need here. Jimmy King is positive.
Oh, yo.
All right, he's most definitely, I did see it, but I did a GSR just to have it for evidence.
Yeah, I already GSR.
Who was the one that came around the corner shooting over here? Was it this guy?
Yeah, it's this guy.
Yeah, well, he's 100% getting a...
Yeah, I said this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So we're getting him.
We're
for
dropping
sure.
My on that slide.
Everybody else, I don't. We're just going to have to go ahead and run the process through everybody.
So who came back positive? The only one who came back positive was this guy over here on the run?
Oh, mercy. All right. Let's see. We're going to take a few things here. Yeah.
I have a quick question.
Okay.
My car, like, just ran away from me today. I don't know what happened. Do you know where I could possibly find that? Because I can't pull it out of a. Well, my car. It's not. It's just gone.
If you have tried a parking lot, that would be the only way I know. I don't know about personal vehicles. Of course, I drive a company vehicle, so I don't know the. But one of those other guys might be able to give you a little more information over there.
Maybe. Thank you.
Yep. It's a 46Q. Got one of them.
604, 610.
Ten nine.
610.
Stand it. Check out 604.
What's your incident report for the officer involved shooting?
I haven't worked on it yet. Some of the one on the highway.
10-4, if you could email Campbell with your incident number.
Yeah, that will be in a couple of minutes. I got another incident over here at the apartments now.
All right, I got everything I need for the guy in the white and red.
Okay.
Get
we done GSR.
I did. GSR. I got all positive. Yep. Well, I did. I did on the blue, the red and white here.
Blue. Got red and white. Gotcha. What about camo top or whatever? And
I haven't. I'm not sure if anybody else has. We can. Okay.
622 to TAC. Anybody on scene here at Ultra Apartments? Has anybody conducted GSRs on the downed individuals here on my location?
I think the only one that got a GSR was the one in the red.
I did three. Three of them are going to be come back positive on that GSR.
Which three? White on red is positive. Which are the other three?
Right here. So, look.
Okay.
These three.
Okay.
The ones on my left. The first three on white.
Gotcha. I got you.
Yeah,
these two are negative.
Those two are negative.
Okay.
I can go ahead and transport red and white, and I'll process him.
Have we searched them?
I've searched the red and white. I've got his items on me. I've got all the evidence I need for his.
There's that guy. I'm going to search the other one over
here.
Yeah, just make sure to search and I'll take them.
Oh my god, man.
Gun and drugs. Monty's funny as hell there, Reaper. Sorry. Sorry about that late response there, I was concentrating.
Who's ready for transport?
So
Stolen shoes. Yep. That Monty is funny as shit. Yeah, I got drugs on him, guns. I got all the casings. I got all the evidence I need.
So these other two behind you, Corporal, they are a negative for GSR, yeah? I think
if we're clear. I can go ahead and take him. I can transport him.
You got red and white?
Yeah, I can transport him, okay. And then I'll process him.
No, so I guess what about the other two? Did they probably got two, shot or what?
Yeah, these two were shot. Negative
604 central 1042.
I guess they're good to go then.
We're fucking robbing people, man.
Right, have a good night, sir. We're gonna get you over here. Hold tight. We're gonna get you taken care of.
Am I the only one going to prison out of this?
The other two gentlemen that were handcuffed, I think, were getting it too.
Okay, far as sure I know, I'm not the only one going down.
Far as I can tell, the other one that was laying to your left, I think, is as well. He's GSR positive, so he was involved in the shooting. Man. Right. 639 is going to be en route to peel box with one.
Love it.
Let's get him down here, chat. Oh! How the hell did you fall out of the car? You still with me?
Jesus
Holy
Christ.
Shit! How the hell did you fall out of the car, partner?
You paying some medical bill?
The hell! Don't jump out!
What do you mean jump out?
Jesus, scared the shit out of me.
Lamp post, man.
I don't know how the hell you fell out the car.
Neither do I, but fucking hell, you owe me some money. Insurance.
Oh, Jesus. I'll be easy on you on the... I'll give you a little discount on it.
Last time it wasn't so easy for me.
Yeah, I got you. All right, partner, watch your head. Let's get you out of here. Yeah, I don't know how the hell he fell out of the car there, Gaze. Oh, hell. Fall out so easy, now I can't get you out.
Yeah, you just tell me to go ask.
You're struggling to get me out, boss.
Oh, Jesus. It's so easy to fall out, and hell, I can't pull you out.
Jeez, man, you might have to get into one of those lampposts again.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna try to switch to the front and you pull me out.
These car doors don't work that well. God!
You might have to beat those people up then.
Oh shit, we gotta move.
No, I'm saying you beat him up. I'm not beating
him
up.
Yeah, street, move your car so they move.
Yeah, hold you.
Shut the fuck up, man. You're so rude.
God. I think I like the back of this police car, man. I might live here.
I swear, you might have to. Like, see if you can pull him out of my vehicle. What the hell's going on here?
Is this guy stuck in your car?
He dang. Yeah,
I'm stuck,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah. I think it was all that gum I had back there. I don't know.
What is he doing in that?
228's gonna be en route to real boxes.
I play music for the people that ride with me.
Yeah, he's got some nice country music on the back.
He's just jamming.
Isn't this car off?
Where are we off?
That was a short adventure.
208, team traffic.
This is the county joyride, I guess.
Okay, wait, try now. Try pulling me out. Try pulling, like, you know, hold your F muscle and see if it drags me out. Try that. Just think about holding your F muscle, maybe it'll drag me out. Please. There we go, bud.
About time.
The things we do, eh? The things we do.
About time.
The things we have to do.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Yeah. You hold on there now, partner. I swear I'm trying to get you there fast. Excuse me.
I feel like it was a cool thing to say.
Gotta take him back in there.
I will be Sky Daddy in this instance.
It won't let him go here? It won't let him sign on here?
I don't think so. Not while he's down.
Batman 23.
Sky Daddy? Oh,
I can check it out.
Will it let you check in?
No, I could be God.
Okay. Alright. Let's go.
I was saying, normally you're down, no, so you have to go back. Take it back there.
This is getting frustrating. Oh my God.
Did you handcuff that guy?
Yes, I did. Who's he? Look at Gaze with them clips. we got a lot of clips on this one. Oh, hell, he's under the bed. The hell? We'll let you lie in the bed. There we go. Oh, well. Hell, you're in the bed. Okay.
Now we're making progress, man.
That poor guy over there is under the bed.
Alright,
look at there. You got a free notepad for coming to the hospital.
622 is gonna be 762.
Not really sure what's going on, but. I gotta handcuff you there, alright,
bro. You got a free notepad and pencils here before visiting.
So I have a question.
Okay.
So I did shoot in, you know, self-defense. But I don't have a weapon license. I'm guessing I'm still going to prison.
Self-defense. Explain.
Yeah, well, they shot first.
You saying the officer shot first?
No. The people at the apartments. The people in purple. I didn't shoot at any officers. I only shot at the people that shot me.
When you turned the corner there, you started shooting?
Yeah, I shot the fucking bowler. The guy with the surgical gloves in there. I shot him down. I meant to shoot the bowlers down, but I did not shoot at any officers.
You were being chased by officers. I don't know if that was a good
idea.
Yeah,
they're behind
me,
but
I know what I mean?
Yeah, but you see, right.
There was a corporal in front of you.
Yeah, but you see, right, if your officer's down, he's getting robbed. Are you gonna fucking let that happen?
Oh no, definitely not.
Well, that's what happened. My boy was getting robbed, so I fucking seen the opportunity to fucking, you know, blast him. Obviously, consequences. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
639's en route to Rockford PD for processing times one. I kind of sort of understand that, but you were surrounded by a lot of officers, so pulling the weapon out and firing off, and especially where there was an officer in the direction that you were firing towards, doesn't look too good. Unfortunately. I'll get you processed and all that, and I'll see what I can do for you. I mean, I understand that part of it as well as I do our part, so. I'm a fair officer.
I'm back at this place again, man. Time to go minus again in the bank account.
Oh, you ain't a frequent flyer, are you?
No, not that much, you know. Now and then.
Yeah, he did. Alright, let's see how this goes. car door's working now. Do you, baby? I'm not loud. Right. My hat, yeah, I got knocked off from all this chaos.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna do a soft cuff on you here right quick, and then we'll get them off, alright? Is it letting you move?
No, I'm stuck to the ceiling, sir.
Stuck to the ceiling.
I don't know what's going on with.
Alright. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and uncuff you there.
I'm fucked. What the fuck?
You just actually woke up off the toilet.
Apparently.
Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. So we got Mr. Jimmy King, correct?
That's the one.
Alright. One second. We're doing an incident. Palm of your hand. Alright, chat, this is where we get the boring part. We gotta do the report. So let me see here. I need to. There's a template.
612 is gonna be
1074. Incidents is gonna be. So it's gonna be the suspect's name. Jimmy.
This is all coming in.
Jimmy King. It's going to be a report number here. So let's go ahead and add him. Jimmy King. Let's go ahead and edit his charges.
That's literally.
All right, so you seen it there, Gaze. I like it. I love it. You want more of it? I get you. You boy, I tell you. You were made for this community, Gaze. What? We'll say. So charges. Let's see. Let's agree on these charges. So he was fleeing. He fleed on foot.
610-604.
It won't be technically fleeing, be evading. Evading, we could get him for evading.
Nah, the sale of drugs.
Evading.
So let's
give him points added to the last two. Flees from a peace officer in a vehicle to avoid being nut. It wouldn't be it because he didn't technically flee in a vehicle. We're just gonna give him Yeah, I agree with you there. We're gonna give him resisting arrest. We'll give him resisting arrest. We'll give him attempted murder of a peace officer. Attempted assault with a deadly weapon. Attempt to unlawfully kill. That doesn't involve malice. Intent to seriously harm or kill or extreme reckless for life. Heat of passion. Attempted murder of a government official. The attempted act that leads to the death of a government employee. Following tells qualified individuals as a government employee law. Attempted act that leads to the death of. So he did attempt the murder of a government employee. Third row. This one here? Or. They said that that guy did shoot. So you're talking about attempted first degree murder? Attempt to unlawfully kill another human without just a valid excuse. Yeah, I think that it's either going to be that one. But if you look at this one, this was a little more. Because he did shoot at the cops. So I don't want to stack charges. This charge is heftier. Yeah, well, this one here is the heaviest crime, so we're going to go with that one. I won't stack the charge. I hate stacking charges. He's already going to be hit pretty hard. I'm gonna give him a little reduction. All right, there, Mr. Jimmy. I'm gonna go ahead and give you today. We're gonna give you resisting arrest. We're gonna give you the attempted murder of a government official.
What?
That leads up to 50 months and $59.75 in fees.
Can you set my charges again?
You have resisting arrest, okay, and then yeah, we're giving enough. You the attempted murder of a government official.
What government official did I attempt to murder?
The officers that were in the area that you were shooting at.
I wasn't shooting at them, I've clarified them.
Okay, well, hold one second.
Trust me, I didn't shoot an officer.
I'll tell you what we're going to do for
nothing but honest.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna definitely do this. Right here. Alright, so we're gonna do the resisting arrest and attempted first degree murder on a human. So you did fire upon the individuals on the street and at the apartments, correct?
Okay, and how much is that?
Alright, the full fine is 40 months and $57.25. I'm gonna keep my word. And we're gonna go with 30 months and $42.93 is a fine.
Okay, that'll do.
Okay. How do you plea?
Go.
Alright. He's going for 30 months. Alright, we're going to get you sorted all out here. 507. / fine. 507. And it was 42.93.75. Alright, there's your fine. Jail.
Yeah, alright.
507.
Fuck did y'all get into?
Alright, anything else you'd like to add before we send you on the way?
No, I'm ready, boss man.
Alright, have a good day.
You too.
Alright.
Can you, hello?
Yeah.
What do you charge him with?
I charged him with the resisting and the attempted murder.
Okay, can you give me, do you have a copy of the report? Pretty much all three of them are going to be charged with the same thing.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to finish it up now.
Yeah, I'm working like in two reports right now.
Yeah, I smoked that fool when he came
I'm
going to
go ahead and start adding evidence and finish the report. That way I can get a report number now.
Okay, cool. Yeah, well, just send me all of that, because pretty much all three of them are going to be having the same charge.
What's your call sign?
610.
610?
That is correct.
10-4. All right. Okay. I'll get started on it right now.
All right.
Ooh, that worked up an appetite. No. We got to finish the report there, chat. It's not going to be very long on the narrative. Got to add the evidence. I could have charged him for the weapon, but I did not.
All right. Man, this is a shit show.
What'd you get into, Rockford?
I was assisting. I did not get
it. It is ready. We're going to finish this report
smoked
first.
Smoked that dude over here, and I smoked the guy back. Hey, what do you guys charge him with?
I hit the guy in the red and white with resisting and attempted murder.
Yeah, that made sense, because he gunned this dude down in broad
daylight. Yeah, he was...
What are we hitting these guys with?
He was... I'm not sure. I think he...
My guy apparently, he didn't shot anybody, but he come back with a positive DSR, saying he didn't shoot anybody.
You reckon he was one of the ones shot before we got on scene, or...?
Oh, I really don't know. I didn't see him shoot personally, but he does have a legal firearm on him. Mm-hmm. That's probably what he's going to get hit on.
There you go.
Does it match? Does the firearm match any casings?
Let me see.
This is where my issue lies. The firearm that did you pull that firearm off that guy in the purple?
I did. No, I got the one off of the white and red.
All right. So your guys is corporal. I don't know where he's at. I think he's in there. He might be inside still. He pulled off a firearm off a guy in purple. That matches casings on the ground. The guy that I got off the ground who was tested positive for GSR, his firearm matches none of the casings.
Huh. My guy in the red and white, he fired. I got his weapon and casings off the ground.
Yeah, no, definitely. I saw that guy shooting.
Oh, yeah. He was
I'm talking about...
What are you charging him with, these three?
The murder on criminal. Somebody.
Well, I got the
so. Well, the problem is, can we actually charge them for attempted murder? Because we can't really prove if they.
Well, this guy
weren't in self-defense. The guy in the red, yes, the red
yes,
pants.
Yep.
Yes.
No, the guy in the red. No, the guy in the red, the pants. Yeah, the other guy, I can't charge him with that.
You want to get him with criminal negligence? I mean, positive GSR.
Well, positive GSR. He's.
Is there discharging a firearm in city limits? Is that a charge?
Positive GSR and illegal weapon. Yeah, those are the only two that I see on him.
Okay, what's the case number right now?
I gotta create a report number for mine.
I need some food and water, man. I'm gonna pass out here.
So his largest charge would be attempted.
Look, man, I'm gonna be honest. I can't charge this guy. Like, he did pop positive, but his firearm does not register to any of the casings on the ground.
Yeah,
I cannot physically link him to this case.
Yeah, it's gonna get, he'll definitely be able to squeeze out of that one for sure.
Yeah,
hey, the Dick Cheese in the purple mask is going in his head for about 5 minutes.
All right, the other guy is not. We get that guy something to eat?
Yeah.
I'm gonna remove this guy's firearm, and I'm gonna give him a warning, and I'm gonna put it on that we were unable to link into the case.
So if that's the case, then that's gonna happen to my guy too, because
if his firearm matches a casing though, then it's confirmed. Then you can.
All right. What casings do you collect? Do you have on you?
The only casing that I picked up was 3-3
northbound in
South Whiskey.
Sandy Shores, heading towards Lake.
Those are the first four, or the last five, four are gonna be Indigo, Zebra, Alpha, Golf.
What was the last four?
Indigo, Zebra, Alpha, Golf.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. This guy don't have.
Yeah. See that, but I have the pistol that matches that. That was pulled off of a guy who tested negative for GSR. So I don't know. I really think there was a swaparoonie at some point before we got on scene, and nobody saw it.
He is swimming across the lake.
You know what I'm saying?
Most likely, yeah. I think somebody put the gun to somebody else.
Exactly. That's what I think happened, yeah. But I can't prove that either. I like you know, the guy in the one that I have in the cells over there, his gun that he had on him has no casings that match anywhere. I'm just gonna drop a warning of possible illegal discharge of a firearm. Could not prove. Be cautious, and then. Next time he gets hit, he's just going to get hit and lose his license. And I'm going to have to cut him loose. If you can match the casing to this other guy, we'll go ahead and charge him.
Yeah, I'll throw it on there.
No, the guy on red, he definitely, I mean, all three of us saw it.
I don't know why that guy would do that.
I had to shoot to drop him down.
Same with me. I'm going to go ahead and cut my guy loose. See if you can go through the evidence pictures and link a casing to that guy. If not, I mean, if this goes to court, I mean, we could fabricate it, you know, and be like, oh, yeah, you're legal. And he goes, nah, I'm not guilty. Now you're just going to have a bad case. You're just going to lose. So I'm going to cut this guy out. We all good with that? You guys all good?
Yep.
I want to make sure we're all good before I make the
decision. Yeah, I think that's about the best way to do it.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm not trying to go to court and look like an idiot because exactly. We don't have sufficient evidence. Make sure we get everybody's narrative too. I couldn't post it in your guys' emails, but we had a narrative not added to one of our cases, and I went to court for it today, and the judge basically called me out and said, what was the probable cause for the stop? I was an additional on the call, so I have no idea why they were originally stopping him. That was not added. So he dropped one of the charges on the guy for an improper stop, which in reality he could have dropped the whole fucking case, but I'm gonna go cut this guy loose.
Damn, boom. So we're gonna do bullet casing. Jimmy King. So let's see, this is the casing.
Can I help you?
Hello. So, I seen the advertisement about LSPD hiring tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. So, I was wondering, is this a good fit or should I?
I would go find you a suit jacket as well.
A suit?
Yep, get a jacket. Jacket
so tie. The weapon.
Yep.
We're in the top, just gonna see. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Have a wonderful day. See you tomorrow if you're there.
Gonna fire Jimmy King, Alta Street, apartment, shooting. Description, shots fired upon.
Radio check.
So, that's not what I wanted, the description. Gun.
Into.
That suspect used that match.
Any actors?
The casings.
I believe so.
Okay, we'll create that. That's for the gun and the casings. We'll do this. We'll do other. We're gonna do Jimmy King.
Six
22 is going to be 76 downtown to pick up check.
Apartment shooting. We're going to do pocket contents at time of. Oh no. I don't.
Go and follow me this way.
Do it like this. Jimmy King, look at him. We got that one. That one. That one. I'll go back and add the report number in. Just a second. Let's do this so we can. Jay King. Jay. Number 1023. So let's go here. 1023.
Who? Yeah. Oh, shit. Sorry, Rob. I'm 658.
Now we can go to incidents. So we got all those charges, got all that there, got that there, got that there.
658.
Okay. Arrived on scene. Approximate. Didn't write down what time it was. It's that now, so it's probably gonna be about 12:15 Eastern Standard Time. And suspect.
I uploaded the
suspect
photo.
Jimmy
of
King
where he
was
dumped it.
Running
so
from police.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, go ahead and save.
Started to chase.
All right, should be good. My narrative's on there.
Along with .610, giving him several orders to stop, or he would. Be tased. I tased the suspect once and he still continued to flee. As we ran back up to the Alta apartments. Apartments,
He turned the corner and began to shoot at another suspect that was at the scene. Officers.
Hello. So I saw this advertisement earlier.
Officers.
612
discharged their weapons. And.
Do you think this is a good fit? Or?
And.
Do you think so? This only needs
neutralized.
In trouble, or you did.
Threat.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to bring it up to arrest the command.
Thank you, sir.
I searched the suspect and found one weapon. I think that was it. Okay. I think all that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. We're good there. We'll save it.
Is 23 at that time, 37.
There we go. Alright, so now we do slash evidence. 023.
You hear me? You there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Those guys, right, the same thing. We were gonna lose the case in court. The only one that has a chance there was the guy with the red.
Oh yeah.
I think at some point they swapped weapons, and that's why, or somebody put the weapon in another person, and that all that got mixed up. Because the gun that I have doesn't match with the other guy.
I gotcha. Yeah, I believe the other one's. I got this guy dead to rights on his. So.
Yeah, the only one who wasn't saved, it was the guy on red, because that point blank, he just didn't give a fuck. That was
right,
there.
Right. Trying to make sure I got all the evidence in here.
No.
So we're gonna do fingerprint, buzzer, we're gonna do other. Let's add this to it. Jimmy King Alta Street Apartment Shooting Number 1023 GSR Test. Do this. We're gonna do boom, and it should be right there. Save that. All right, did I have anything else? I did have one shot that I took. It should be in the Discordia. That I took it with the camera.
6-2 is going to be 76-2 trip SO for vehicle repair. Again.
New George 7's route to pillbox, went down, female.
Copy link on that. We're going to do another evidence here. Oh shoot. Save that, unlink it. This is gonna be a photo. Jimmy King Alta Street Apartment.
Perfect. I got my narrative on there as well. We are good to go.
Hell yeah.
Refresh it. Okay. Let's add that to it. There we go. I think I got all the evidence I need on there. I think everything we need is on there. Yeah, I hope so there, the bot Ryan. I hope you do show up, get hired there, man. Sorry if I missed you there. I was trying to finish this booking here, and this guy, it's the first one I've arrested in quite a while. First time I've arrested in quite a while, seems like. What the hell, how I get out of here? Yeah, it should be easy. Yeah. Shouldn't have no problem at all there. These guys are easy to get along with, you know? Yep. Book him, Dano, that's right. Finally got one we could book. I tased his ass too, he wasn't gonna get away from us. Alright, still can't hear my car. Oh Jesus. Sorry, chat. We're gonna try to get up here as quick as we can to... Shit, I can't do this. I'm just gonna go throw it in down here. Hold on a minute, chat. You probably can't hardly hear me. Hold on. It's a damn
problem with the vehicles at the moment. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ah, Jesus, that noise just drives me insane. I can't drive right. The retro, I love this MDW with the reports and all that. Yeah, he got up and run like it wasn't nothing, didn't he? Out of all the ones that I've done, this one here is by far the best, because most cities I'm in, the reports were done through Discordia. You only had to do a certain thing in game, and then the rest of the main report was done in Discordia. So I'm definitely loving this one. You do everything in game, it's all tracked and loaded and recorded in game on the MDW system. All the evidence, all the everything. It's all tracked through there, so it's a lot less to worry with. That's only the I haven't, it's been pretty quiet when I'm on. We have a few situations, but that's probably the second, maybe the third person that I've actually booked and arrested. So as you know, you move around with the reporting system, you kind of learn how to do it a little bit faster. But I think it's good. Oh, there goes the vehicle sound. How long is the reports? It just depends on your situation, I guess. It's your narrative, of course, is going to be the largest part of it. Collecting evidence, if you've seen what I just did there, you have to take the evidence and log it, each piece of it, and then attach it to the report. That probably takes the longest. And then, of course, however long your narrative is, I'm trying to explain in detail of what happened. And I will say that here on in this city, once made a 3-hour report, then I caught someone for four first group. Oh, wow. Yeah, I bet you that was.
Radio check.
These guys here, the DOJ here is very strict, and they're very by the book. They love doing their work, so you have to make sure it's just a good detailed report and all the evidence is logged. That's why I made sure there that all my evidence was logged. Even when I finished, I knew there was. But yeah, if I gotta do a report for 3 hours, wow. Dude, I am the head, I'm a senior deputy, and the undersheriff made me the lead detective on a murder case that we have right now. And we're having to decipher letters and different things, clues that we're finding. And I have not spent 3 hours on a report. It took me 20 minutes to do the report, and I got a link. I can show you the report. I'll show you the report if you look. I think it's 138. Yep, right here, 138. This is my report. And if you look at this, this is my narrative from when it happened. And then the information we've added to it from the second part that we had. And a third part. So you see this is the report. And each section of this report, along with these crime photos and stuff that we got here, and the letters that we've deciphered, probably took me 30 minutes to do the report, and this is how big it is. So, as you can see, so it it's just as long as it takes you to do it. All right, It's a little late here where I'm at there, Chet. You guys are amazing. Again, I'm honored that you took the time to stick around with me. I hope you come in. I hope you jump in tomorrow. Definitely will be in tomorrow for quite some time. So we're gonna go show some love. Don't go anywhere, okay? We're gonna show some love.
What's up, boss?
What's going on there, partner?
Long ass day.
Hell yes. I lost my hat. Every damn thing.
I've got 1, 2, 5, 10. I got 13 evidence bags from the freeway shootout that I still haven't. I have no idea what case number they're for. I just collected them.
I just got done doing the report on the shooting over there at Alter Street. Yep.
How'd that go for you?
Oh, Jesus. I swear it was a mess. We had like 7 suspects down.
Mm-hmm. I know. I was there. Yeah, three or four that red guy, white shirt, red pants seems to be the main.
Yeah, I went ahead and processed him and got his report finished up. Yep. So.
Yeah. There's a couple more that I guess furthest west in that patio area.
Yep.
They test negative GSR. So.
Yep. Know. Yep. Yeah, but I think I'm fixing to head off shift for the night.
Yeah, I'm getting really irritated with the whole the cars breaking down.
Yeah,
and not being able to hear them.
Our computer chips screwing up in the cars. I swear, I think maintenance is working on it though.
I hope so. I mean, it's they're still functional, but the minute you tap something mistakenly, oh God, it's over.
Yeah, it is over.
Yeah, the other day I had to. Yesterday, I guess. Yeah, yesterday or the day before, I had to come all the way back up before I realized what the issue was and that it wasn't going to stop. I was pushing all my siren buttons, all my horn buttons, trying to get anything to stop, and of course, all that did was oh my God,
made it worse because then there's multiples.
Oh, it was basically all the way from the pawn shop all the way back.
You
up
keep
there.
Being fantastic, Gaze. Hold one tight.
Hurt.
Let's go show our love like we usually do. Hell yeah, you're messing me up.
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, you stay safe. I'm gonna head on out.
Yeah, go for it too, my friend. I'm right behind you.
You guys stay fantastic. Be fantastic. The world would be fantastic to you. Love you. Love you and love you and love you.
612 is going to be going.
We're going to show our love.
Hey, have a good night, boss.
We're going to show our love like we always do. If I can get this damn thing to act right here. Let's see. Let's see, chat. Let's see. You hold tight here. Let's see. Oh, I'm fixed. I'm going to have to get that coffee, but I'm going to be falling asleep at the same time. Made me mad I couldn't get it while I was on shift. I need that coffee. You know it. We are going to... I don't have anyone currently that's online with the GTA, but let's see. I do have one guy. He showed me some love a little while back. He's a small-time guy like me. He loves DayZ. I think the majority of his game is DayZ. Let's just show him some love. He did show me some love a little while back, so let's give it back to him too. Again, be fantastic. Stay fantastic. World be fantastic to you. Come back to see us. I'll be on tomorrow. We'll rock it out. Gaze, you're amazing. Appreciate you.
Future is threatened.
Sending coordinates now.
By enemies often unseen.
Victor 7, 23.
To win.
For America's got multiple future, purple members. One constant.
Marines. 658, same traffic. Hey, I got multiple victims down here.